My people, what's good? You know what day it is, Focus Friday. Topic is, lend me your bags. These previous summers and winters, I worked at SDC, Silver Dollar City Theme Park in Branson, Missouri, and I worked on roller coasters. And a roller coaster ride has a standard of, you can't ride with items or anything wrapped or attached to you. And one day, this lady got on the ride with her purse, and I was like, ma'am, you can't have that bag on the ride. It must go in the boxes over to your love. And she was like, young man, you're not gonna get my bag. You're not gonna get my bag. And we can't forcefully take the bag, even though I want to sometime. She wouldn't give up her bag. And finally she gave it up, and she came back on the ride, and she was like, "Ooh, that was fun! Ooh, that was fun!" And if she would have held on to her purse the whole time on the ride, she couldn't have enjoyed that ride like she did. And we do that so nobody gets hurt in case a bag, you know, gets caught in the restraint or something like that. But anyways, I think that's how God is with us. You know, God says, hey, you know, lend me your bags, lend me your sin, lend me your problems, lend me your anxiety. And he says to us, you can't enjoy this life, this ride called life, if you hold on to these bags of sin or these bags of anything that hinders your growth as a child of God. And you know, some days it's sad, you know, for the kids, because if the adult doesn't give up their bag and the kid isn't tall enough to ride without an adult, the kid has to exit the ride with their guardian, and that kid doesn't know what that means. And that kid day is being ruined because a parent is being selfish about a bag. And that's life as well. You know, if you are not giving up, you know, what's hurting you, but you also are hurting other people as well. So you know, let's give up things that hinders our growth as a child of God. So it's Focus Friday. Lend God your bags. Have a good day.